he thought he could fly the drone in between two trees. And he was actually doing a really good job, but then a gust of wind kind of came by and pushed the drone into a tree.